Alright, so today we have the TacPack. TacPack.com. And this is my first month subscription of this. And we'll see how it goes. The nice thing about TacPack is you can cancel at any time. And I haven't opened this up yet. Welcome to September TacPack. We put together a full box of quality goods that are useful for the modern gun aficionado. Our aim was centered for products that we'll find enjoyable from the first-time gun buyer to the warfighter. It's got a huge safe full of guns. This box has items that are sure to please. So we have Strike Industry Grips. Let's see where those are. Strike Industry pistol grip. So got a nice texture to it. It's got a water plug or dust plug or whatever on the bottom. It comes with a screw, so lightweight reinforced polymer construction. So we have the EOS case tie shark. EOS. So that's pretty cool. Bottle opener. Trigger guard. Should have an EOS trigger guard. Oh, so this is here. Okay. So that's the trigger guard. This is by Strike Industries, so you can take a look at that. Hex mag insert, which I don't have a hex mag, but it says don't tread on me, so that's pretty cool. Kershaw Torx tool. So it unscrews the Torx tool. And it's got a bunch of, it comes with three Torx bits. So, initial thoughts, and they don't tell you the value of everything on here, which would be nice if they did. But what I'll do is I'll tally it all up and see what it is. The Cobra flange, the grip, the Kershaw makes good stuff, and the EOS TI Shark got a nice flame finish on it. So, but that is the TacPack. This is, like I said, September. It is now, let's see, September 15th. So we'll do some packing for stuff. But we'll mount these on one of the rifles. Actually, we'll put it on this. We'll mount them on this Palmetto State lightweight rifle here. We'll mount both pieces on here, and I'll have a video of how it looks after it's done. So, thanks for watching. If you guys have any questions, concerns, or anything, and look forward for future videos on the TacPack. So, I guess I need to go get a hex mag, because I don't have any. I run Magpul, and so. But thanks for watching, and let me know if you have any questions, concerns about anything. And I will post pictures up with them on installed. If you guys have seen handguards installed, you've seen trigger guards installed, so that's no big deal. But I will show pictures of it installed on that rifle. Alright, we're going to do a quick install video of the two pieces that we got from the TacPack. So let's remove this handguard. Watch out for the spring that's in there. There, it popped out. Make sure that spring is replaced in there. Like to get it started. Get it started like that right there. Take your spring. Shove it up in the hole. Get that pressed down. Press down. Make sure your safety still works. It does. Now we'll put in the trigger guard. pop that pin out. Now I always use the old pins. They've already been seated in there, I've never had an issue. Flip the gun over. Push this pin. Out it comes. The new one's got a little Allen key instead of a push pin. Or a lock key. It is super tiny. I can't get this. So when you take it, you're going to put the big side forward. Wow, that's So the screw that you put it in with doesn't work. Unless it's a special size. Let's see if we can make this one work. Hopefully these are made in the USA. Come back to that because that won't fit. Because the hex head looks screwed up. So, anyways, we'll pound in the back pin. So, you take a pin punch, so it sits right in. Set it right in the hole. Give it a little tap. Every punch. And that's what she looks like. So you're supposed to be able to set your finger on it. So to me it doesn't have a big shelf for that, but it is wider than the stock one. And I will get a new pin. I will redo that one. So that's the grip. Put the bottom butt pad on. There you guys go. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe.